Dear creatives, what's one weird thing that you're holding on to for the sake of a project?
I don't know. My mom brought these home from work, and I don't know what to do with them, but I'm not throwing them away. This container of failed resin projects. I don't know why I have them, but I do, and it's there's more every day. These little silver guys. Yeah, I have a lot, and I save them from every head pin that I trim.